I'm David Risner, and this is my wife, Jessie. We have four kids at the school, from pre-K to sixth grade.
Our kids love coming to school. They love their teachers, and their teachers love them, and it really is truly an extension of our family.
I don't think of CHS so much as an alternative to public school, but more as a place where we found certain things that we like. Teachers who really care about our kids and are invested in not just their educational development, but their spiritual growth. I think the most impressive thing about Christian Heritage is the community, because when I bring my kids to school, all the teachers know their names, all the administrators know their names, the upperclassmen know their names, the underclassmen know their names. They have relationships with kids outside of their class. We come to athletic events and there are parents there whose kids are playing, whose kids aren't on the team. We come to fundraiser events and there are parents and students just from across the school there that you know. My children's teachers pray for them during school and outside of school. They take a personal interest in them. They love them and they want them to grow and be successful inside of school, but outside of school and just in their life. And I think that you just get a sense that everybody's kind of rooting for your children.
The extension of that family outside of school is something that I think is really special about Christian Heritage. I think that our village is growing, and I think that it's excited about the future, and that we have a lot of hopes to glorify the Lord with the growth of our school.